Hey guys, Arlo here. Today we have a battle against Sparky, CJ Sparky. Make sure you check out his channel. He's a really cool guy. He posts a lot. I'm not sure how he does it, but yeah, that's his channel. Looking for leads. Oh, this is a UU battle if you guys didn't know that. Scarf Flygon is a thing. I think I'll just lead with Meowth. Leads with Nidoking. I don't like that. I have to speed you. And oh man, I don't want this to be scarfed. Can you just not be scarfed? Yeah, let's just hope you're not scarfed. Oh, he's not scarfed. Look at that. man, that was really ballsy. I probably shouldn't have done that. But going to Porygon 2, and that's not even my special. Oh, he's physical. Goodness me. Good thing I didn't switch into this guy. A switch out is very real right now. So I'm just gonna recover. Okay, Suicune, awesome. Love Suicune. I'll discharge and let's get a para if you don't mind. Ooh, that does a lot. But no para. But I am fine with going for a couple more of these. So yeah. This is definitely three shot. Oh yeah, sorry this isn't an update video, but I'm just gonna talk about what's happening right now. Did I say good luck? Have fun. Oh crap, no I didn't. I forgot to say this. Oh gosh, I got a crit. But good luck, have fun. And yes, he wants to ask me a question. So I get a crit, so that's cool. yeah. Tank. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. I'm just gonna discharge cause paras. You can't kill me, right? Oh boy, just live. So that's cool. And oh my goodness. I was in between saying goodness and gosh. That did many damages. He might save this. I'm just gonna recover just in case. Okay. I didn't want him to switch into Nidoking because that wouldn't be fun. What to do? I'm just gonna switch into Meowth. He might try to switch out with I love having fake out or just a fake out user because everyone assumes that you're gonna go for fake out and like switch another Pokemon, but you can actually just go for high jump kick, which is really fun because that hits many things in his team. Actually, everything. I'm assuming his Arcanine is defensive because it doesn't look like he has a defensive wall, but he just stays in. Cool. And I think I have to speed everything. Probably not this because you're probably scarfed, and you probably just did that because you're probably scarfed. So I'm gonna switch into Celebi because it's really safe. Resist ground stab. Hey, oh gosh, he's not scarfed. Oh boy. Oh no, I have Dazzling Gleam. I got scared. I got pretty scared for a second. But this is my defensive wall, and like Outrage should do half maybe. So, and once that happens, I have scarfed this guy, and this guy scarfed is pretty good. But yeah, I would assume he's just gonna go for an outrage or maybe a fire punch, Dragon Claw. That's not doing enough, and that is over half. Oh my gosh, that's insane. Do I predict the switch into one of these guys? Yes, I do. Yes. Oh, predictions. That's cool. that's nice. okay. Blaze 420 Blaze to me in fact. He has a balloon. He runs balloons a lot. I think that's a common thing that he runs. Flare Blitz, that can't kill me, but I don't want that all that damage on my Lodic. I mean on this guy. So I'll go into this and assume you don't have a wild charge. He has Crunch. Oh damn, he gets a defense drop. Ooh, get the special attack raise though. Not even bad. Let's live a hit if you don't mind. Don't have wild charge, please. Please. Don't do this to me. Oh, cool. That's gonna do a lot. No, not it doesn't do a lot. My bad. Is a wish? Are you gonna like wish or something? I don't know what you're gonna do. But if you burn, that'll be cool. Foul play. Okay, that's doing a decent amount, especially because my defense is dropped. But I'm just gonna go into this guy. Wait, no, you're gonna wish, right? No, cool. So oh no, damn it. Let's get a burn or something. That'll be cool. Ugh. But okay, he doesn't. He's not running Wish, or didn't go for Wish. So that's cool. Yeah. So I can just keep Scalding, and I will be Arcanine, Umbreon. So that's cool. And he doesn't really have a switch, especially because I'm at plus two. So like, I'm pretty sure I'd be able to kill you. And actually, I'm not sure. I'm at plus two. I might be able to. Oh, you guys protect. Ooh, okay. I can just scald again. Unless he gets like a double protect off, which I might still kill after that. So, okay, he just dies. That's cool. Now I get to sort of scout the next Pokemon, even though I probably know their stats. Not this guy though. But I get that three times attack thing, special attack bonus. This thing, so E-Speed does kill me, especially with the defense drop. But I don't know what to go into. Huh. Do I just Dragon Pulse for the win? Is that a win if I do that? No, I wanna save that guy. I'm gonna go into and I'll go into Meteor. I think that's my safest thing. I'll just fake out, break the balloon. Not that it matters. And should High Jump? I guess High. I don't know if High Jump Kick will kill. It's gonna be close. It does kill. Oh my gosh, Meteor! Calm down. This thing is too strong. And I think we just High Jump Kick to kill. Oh my gosh. That's just crazy. I got some pretty lucky predictions with that. That sort of helped me. But good game. Make sure you check out CJ Sparky's channel. And wait, Sparky CJ? Wait. Is it CJ Sparky? I don't know. I'm gonna kick myself after after I look at his thing. But so check out Sparky CJ or CJ Sparky, whichever. I think it's CJ Sparky, but I don't know, guys. I don't know. Don't forget to like, comment, sub, and do all that fun stuff, and I will see you guys next time.